Aaron, also late breaking, firefighters continue to be on guard for grass fires. I want you to take a look at the flames here from this one at Reno and MLK. There was a gas station in the area, but they say that it didn't get too close, and not close enough at least to cause concern. All right.